Hello, welcome back to the channel. Welcome to the channel. Before we start, I'd like to ask you like, subscribe, dislike, leave a comment down below why you dislike it. Sucker Blue Shadow, much appreciated. Don't forget to share this channel. So, as my brother's doing something, we're gonna. Just notice that both of my characters are fire-based heavy. Just notice that. They're both pyromancies. Both of my characters for Bloodborne and this one. Yeah, Bloodborne is like a. Well, he's got fire. He's like a arcane. So arcanes, they're both an arcane heavy build. All right, so we're done with that. Get that item. I can't remember. Go to the left or the right first. Let's go to the left first. It looks quicker. Summon. Let me also put on some poison moss real quick. Which I only have 3 of. That sucks. Hopefully you can get some more. Pretty sure we're gonna probably pick up some as a drop. Where's that big tree at? Yeah, I'm just gonna do this one episode. Should be a dude up here. No, can I make it? Yeah, I'm poison. Fuck it. I think the poison. Poison's not doing much. Okay. this night guy. Come here. Come on, that's bullshit. I tried to hit him backstab and then it did the stupid animation. No, and then he fucking grabbed me with that bullshit. Come here, dude. Yo, is that... Yo, what the hell, man? Come on, man. You shouldn't be that hard, man. Killed me. Fucking shit. When did you become that hard? The night, the dark night. Now we can skip all the fucking this dude people. I'm gonna just go straight for dude. Come here. Oh, I gotta get you again. Yeah. Done. Done again, I guess. Earlier. My goodness, nothing. Place where people, no, you can't get the password. No, I see it. See you, man. Fuck it. I'm just gonna. No, it's Ray. We had Ray on. No, yours is Ray. It has Ray. I summoned you when it said Ray on it. That's when I summoned you. I never changed it. Now, how did I summon you? It says Ray. I know. I don't know. I don't know what happened there. But I never changed it. You can watch the video playback. Over here. Come here. Come here, guy. Come here. Man, this flash does shit. God damn thing. How did you get that off? There you go, an ember. Not an ember, I mean, Alright, continue on going this way. I think there's gonna be a tree, no? Oh, this is where the crabs are. Oh, this guy. Jumpy guy. None. And this. Oh, there's the tree, guys. Okay. Like that one. All we're gonna do is cutscene every time. time. Come on. Alright. Isn't there something over here? They're hiding the ring, ain't they? Oh, there's two of these fucks. Three! Oh, poor mushrooms. Yeah, I know, right? You try to put the story together. Here are the crabs. Come on, wait. Where's the dude at though? You're supposed to be shooting! Yeah! Come over here! There's the ring. There's no ring for this, right? Shit sucks. And where's that dude? He's supposed to be shooting arrows. Yeah. Alright. Let's... So it should be like a nice spot to heal, right? That's all the health I got. Yes. This is the way to cross the bridge, right? No, don't leave. No, hold on. This is what, we crossed the bridge already, we did this already, no? What? Oh yeah, that's right, okay. Okay, now we wanna go, actually I wanna go back to the other side. And then make the right, hug the right. Yeah, so. Damn, but I... can we do it? Do I got a blessing somewhere here? Hold on. If I can get a heal from something here. Hold on. Watch my back. Ain't there something else that heals us in here? Yeah, but I don't have one of those right now. I drank that already on our last. Oh well. Let's try to get through these slugs. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Ow. Is it the other way? Now he's facing my way. I got two people around the other way because he's not facing me. Oh! Bunch of them, man. Alright. Pool. Bone ashes. That's gonna be a couple stuff to pick up from the shop. What's over here? Where? Okay, let me grab this. Oh, let me grab that. I'll get that later. Oh, this is with the freaking people. Oh, the stupid. Come on. Okay, we can keep going. Oh, lovely. Go up the ladder real quick, and then we'll end it there, and then we'll come back and tackle the rest of the bottom. There's a bonfire up there too, no? Yeah. Knock this top out, and then we get the rest of it later. Wait, wasn't there some this way? This is the bonfire. Might as well hit this. I still don't know nothing about this wolf guy. Am I in a covenant? I don't know. See, ain't there something over here around this? That's it, just a lizard. Don't we gotta go down? What was down? There was a down path over here, no? Oh, it's just a down path from that way, okay. There's a jump path here, no, right? There's the drop dropped over there. Alright. You don't have any more heals, do you? I'll try to throw fire bombs at him while you do whatever you do. Hey, buddy, long time no see. Why? Oh, you want to unlock the door first? Yeah, don't you? Oh, you got to drop down from there. Thank you. Oh! Oh! Scared the shit out of me. I mean, that's all the help I got. But either way, you would've killed me. Now this is the difficult part. Is trying to get... Wasn't there three? Or was it two? Okay. Like you're gonna miss him. Did you get him? No, I didn't get no prop. No, I don't want it. No! What the fuck? Alright, we're gonna come back up here. Now that I'm refreshed. Oh, you gotta put your thing over here, don't you? The Wolf Covenant? So now we can take on the big guy first then, since we're back this way. You had to catch the next ride. Do that while you're waiting for the ride. Let's go. About that attack. Whoa. I remember him doing a full sweep. you, bro. I'll meet you up top. But yeah, by the top of the elevator. Yo, these flasks are not healing for shit. I need to upgrade my flask. What the fuck? Why does it sound like you went like to the back to the main screen? Yeah. You're changing your character, ain't you? Ate you up, bro. I was trying to get him to do his up stomp where he sits down. Yeah, but he wasn't having it this time. That's how I usually get him, just kite him to do that. Back up, swing, kite him to do it again, swing. But I gotta check something. This gives me another slot, but what does this give me? Okay. This one looks pretty good though. Is that just a straight sword? That's a great sword. Yeah, I'm looking at seeing the Black Knight's sword. Darker ones, right? Spit shit at me, bro. Again. Oh, that is next good. That's what I want to do. No! He got me, I'm dead. Why did he become that serious, bro? Yeah. Alright, we're gonna come back to him. Let's go and finish the rest of this shit. Oh! I can get him. We were doing alright. It's just the fucking... Alright, I'll meet you back up there. Put it down. My health is pretty high, man. I got a pretty good, decent health. I don't know what's going on here. Sometimes I kite him over here. Grab the goodies and run off. Just a bunch of embers over here. Oh, and an axe. That's what you need to be doing, buddy. Ow, bro. When can you swing that fast? I don't remember you going around that fast. That's what I need to get into. You got you? Alright, let's go finish the rest of this area so we can end the episode. Yeah, we're gonna go back and get the rest of this. There's still goodies I didn't get up top. There should be. Get him, he's coming your way. It's alright, it don't matter. You asshole, killed me last time. What are you doing? You see him? He's a dumbass fucking gripping up the side and shit. What? I thought I could have sworn there was a chest here. This is where we're going to end the episode. Then the next episode, we're going to finish the rest of this lake. Light all the fires, and then tackle the boss. Should go down without me? Why, there's nothing else on the other side. Where are you going to the other side? Do some leveling up. start, but then we're gonna end the episode anyways. Yeah. Just jump. So if you look down here, we got one pillar lit. And now we gotta light the other three, which is somewhere down there. One, two, that one. Did we light two or just one? But why does it look like it? Why does it look like just two lit? Well, look, there's two lit. Oh, you put them out. Okay, so then there's one that's put out. Okay. All right. Thanks for stopping by, and I'll catch you guys in the next episode. Once again, stay safe.